We lost the toss and Australia decided to bat. When we walked down the steps of the pavilion to go onto the ground, I was the last person to leave the pavilion. So as I closed the gate behind me, I mentally said to myself, no one at all can take the three lions away. That was the first thought that went through my mind. And as I walked towards the middle, I thought I should add to that thought that this is an Ashes test as well, and it's against our greatest rival.